So for question A, we have dy over dx just equals to the integrate of 12x.